right, Lions fans, we're here with head coach Lance Randall. Coach, how you doing today?
Doing good.
All right, we have a matchup against Flagler coming up. How do you feel the team's prepared for this matchup?
I think we've had a good couple days of practice. I think I like the way we competed. Flagler is a they run some good stuff offensively. They execute it real well. I like their pace. They got some guards who can score. They're athletic in their front line. And we're very well coached. So we needed good practices because I didn't think we played our best game on Friday. But I thought we responded real well the last few days.
Flagler seems to score a lot of their points early on. What's the key to shutting them down early?
Well, we got to be locked in. I mean, I think we're trying to continue to make a jump to become a defensive-minded unit on the court at all times, and our communication has to be better, and just our determination to get a stop and our value in getting a stop. And I think we're continuing to get better. We're locked into that, and we'll see. The test will be again tonight.
All right. So, what kind of expectations should we have for this game?
I just want us to play hard and execute and care about each other and care about doing the right things within our program and our system.
Well, that sounds good. We wish you lots of luck, Coach.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.